That's what matters.
I don't care about the nomination.
Then why are you crying? Why all of a sudden, what is actually breaking you down? Are you not proud of yourself?
How stressful it was, and how enjoyable it was as well. But I can't do that, you know. And that fucking sucks, because I want to share all of that with him, the happiness, the achievements, because there's so many times that I kept on telling him, oh, I don't think I'm going to do anything with my life, and oh, like, what if I don't turn out to be together? And well, they told me that I'll be the first person
to be with them.
To
or what?
No, they told me I'll be the first person to come into the house.
Oh, yes.
I went to the bathroom and I started crying, because it's like, you know, I wanted to share that I had done something with my ex. And now, with like the possibility of me going home, I'm thinking, when I leave the house,